Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to create your scenario and share it with the Character Sheet Online community. Our scenario editor tool is located at the bottom of the Game Master interface. It allows you to write your stories to prepare your game sessions. Each scenario is composed of several scenes representing the different acts of your story. These scenes can contain key points to highlight important elements of your story for easier retrieval during the game. Each of these key points can include an image and a description that can be shared with your players during the game. Create a scene. Once your scenario is created, you are automatically redirected to the synopsis page of your scenario. This scene is dedicated to providing a quick summary of your scenario and cannot contain key points. To create an additional scene, simply click on the plus button at the bottom of the scene or directly on the breadcrumb. Edit a scene. To edit a scene, click on the pencil button located at the top right of the scene. This will open the rich text editor, allowing you to write and format your scenario. Thanks to our editor, you can integrate images as well as sounds directly into your scenes. Create a key point. To add a key point, click on the Add Key Point button visible only in scene editing mode. Choose the type of key point and provide its name and description. Key points of character and creature types can contain a sheet that can be quickly generated in game. While object key points can be added to players' inventories as quest items. In the game, key points appear in color and are clickable within the text of your scenario. Once opened, they can be shared with one or more players by clicking the share button. Share and add a scenario. Once your scenario is complete, you can easily share it with the rest of the community by clicking on the publish button visible in your scenario library. Once your scenario is published, all platform users can add it to their collection to read and play a session with it. However, don't worry, other users cannot modify or duplicate your scenario. Each content posted on our workshop has a comment section, allowing the community to assess its quality and report any violations of our terms of use. Feel free to try out our Astrona role-playing scenarios, available on the workshop, to better understand how our scenario system works. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon on CSO.